Do you read me? Looks like the gates are closed.
Yes, I do. Actually, you know, I just realized I don't know your name.
What, you don't know the name of your queen?
I am unbelievably sorry, Your Highest of Highnesses. Now tell me your name, or I won't tell you how to get over that gate.
I'm Nora. Nora Rosendahl, I guess.
Nice to meet you, Queen Nora from a different place. I am Brent, your only subject at your service. There's a control room above the gate there. You have to cross the beach and some buildings behind it to reach it.
All right.
There's something else, Nora.
What is it?
I used to live here, you know, before the war. When Atlas came and Hakovic was evacuated, I was wounded and treated in the city center hospital. I was left behind.
Brent, I'm so sorry.
You don't need to be. I just, I was hoping that you would take something with you. To the sea.
Of course, anything. Is it far off my trail?
Oh, no. It's on the way. Just look for a blue apartment building with a greenhouse on the roof. It's the only one in this area.
All right. I'll keep an eye out. Brent? I've just entered that big building behind the beach. Is this the right way? Brent? God damn it, Brent? Hello? I guess I'm lucky to be alive. must be Brent's building. It's freezing here. Brent, do you read me?
Yes, I do, just barely.
I'm on the roof of your building. There are a bunch of greenhouses. Connection seems good here.
Okay. My old apartment is the one on the roof.
Understood. It's quite peaceful up here.
Thank you.
I'm in.
What do you see?
Well, a bed. A blanket.
Keep talking, please.
The windmill outside. The sun on the carpet. Leaves on the wooden floor. Here's a photo of two happy people.
That's it. That's what I want you to take. Can you describe what's in the photo for me?
It looks like winter. There's a flea market in the background. The woman is laughing. And the man beside her looks like the happiest person on earth. I see peace, Brent.
Can you take the photo with you to the sea? There's a graveyard. There she is. If you could put it on her stone, I'd be forever in your debt.
I will.
Thank you, Nora. I won't forget this. Thank you. Nora, do you hear me? Hello? Nora, are you there?
Yes, yeah, I'm here.
You made it back to the train? It's certainly nice to hear your voice again.
Yes, I am. The gates are open.
Oh, thank Christ. If you follow the tracks, you'll reach the city gates.
Finally. All right. I'll get back to you once I'm there. Brent, seems like I'm about to leave the city. Just passing the gate.
That's good news. We're almost out. Our connection is probably going to go dead soon.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry about me. I'm made of tough stuff. My place is here.
If you say so. Take care of yourself, okay? I would not have made it without you.
I enjoyed hearing your voice again. After all these years. Now, go on. I don't want to. I wish you nothing but the best of luck.
Thank you. Goodbye, Brent.
Off me today.
To think anymore. Just yesterday, the lumber was So that's where you are, Walter. Walter? Oh my God, Walter. Look at you. What did they do to you? What is this?
Nora, over here.
What? Walter? What? But...
Don't be scared. Come here. Trust me, Nora.
I don't understand.
I purposely didn't prevent Atlas in the beginning.
You... Wait, you what?
I wanted our program to progress. So when I discovered that it was capable of learning, and absorbing knowledge it could. Freedom for Atlas, knowledge for us. A mutual...
Walter, wait, stop. For what price?
Undoubtedly a high one. Then came the 9th of November. I knew that after this day, things would change for the GDR. The only possibility to ever find out what the agreement with Atlas really meant.
No, wait. Wait a second. I don't get this.
Then I became King Rosenborough's and warmly welcomed by the people of Hackett.
Walter, stop! This can't be! Walter, please, wake up! This is all wrong!
After years of fighting fire, I will continue with science. Now, exist in this world.
God. Walter, please. You didn't do any of this.
I'm deeply rooted into the inner workings. The cost of my physical form, arms, and such. A small sacrifice for what I am responsible for.
Why can't we just leave? Why can't you just wake up and we'll go back home? It'll all be fine. Walter, please. What the hell? Where was I for the last 20 years, Walter?
I know you have so many questions. But time.
No, you're not doing this to me again. You don't leave me again.
I never wanted to drag you into this. I'm so sorry.
Don't leave me! Please stop!
I'm so sorry. We'll see each other again. I promise.
Your mind.